Hey guys, how's it going? This is your boy Freshly Snipes from fresh-droid TV, and as you guys know, I have the LG V30, and it was part of the promotion to get the free Google Daydream VR headset for free. And it took 6 to 8 weeks, but it is here. I'm actually outside the post office, as you can see, and we're gonna go ahead and unbox this in the car. So let's go ahead and pull the keys out. Yeah, I'm doing this gorilla style as I always do. So let's go ahead and be ghetto. Alrighty. So we've got that. Let's go ahead and splice them open with the key and splice the back open. Alrighty. So let's get in there and see what we got. What do we got? Sorry guys for the... This is what happens when you go gorilla like that, man. Whoa! So let's see. What do we got? All right, let's see. Well, I thought this was going to be fulfilled by Google, but it looks like LG has the stock of... Okay, so they taped it on the inside. I know they didn't. Okay, so let's see what we got. We have an LG box. And let's see, it has some kind of card in here. Oh, there we go. Says, your LG V30, V30 Plus, Daydream, your new Google Daydream View is here. We hope you enjoy the newest V-Series smartphone. Now you can take full advantage of the OLED full vision display on this Daydream ready phone. Alrighty. And on the back, it's a cute little black chick. Alright. Let's go ahead. Oh, it's a card. It's not a... Okay, let's see. So it's more like a pamphlet. So it tells you how to get your free bundle. And then it's got other stuff, Beat Fever, that you can get the tone platinums and that stuff. Who cares? So we're going to go ahead and remove the LG sleeve, which for some reason is on here, which I have no reason. I guess maybe because LG got a stock of these from Google. And there we are, baby. The Google Daydream View. This is gorgeous boxing. Daydream Ready VR. Alright, Daydream with your eyes open, and of course it comes with the remote, and I don't even think we need anything to tear this. We can tear this off. It's pretty flimsy, as I suspected. Let's go ahead and tear this open. And believe it or not, I'm not even shooting with this zoomed in. This is being shot from the LG V30. So I'm not going to load this up and everything until, you know, I get home, because I've got a long drive. So we've got a tab here. And I just want to do a different style video than at home and, you know, in my little office. So let's go ahead and pull him open with the tab. There we go. Wow. All right. So we've got the Daydream View here, and look at that. That is beautiful. Okay, so we've got some little phone tabbing on top of that, and this is like a nice rubber. Yeah, I think it's more of a rubber and elastic, and it's braided, of course. And this is to, I guess, keep it from getting worn down. And as you can see, your phone goes in there. You know, I love saying as you can see, of course. And this is like a nice, I want to say rubber again, hard plastic. Yeah, reminds me of the plastic they use on the old school, what are the click and view things with the wheel in them. But yeah, so they've got all kind of stuff on them that I guess you're going to have to remove. Well, you guys can see, it's the buckles. I can do that when I get on. But, yeah, this is the overhead strap, and these are the sides. The part where your nose goes. And this thing, this rubber that's here, this type of rubber material, I guess, is supposed to help dissipate heat from the device while the device is in here. And, of course, we have got the Daydream controller. Okay, So as you can see, there is a power button, and we have IO, which is cute. And here's your volume clicker. And of course, it's a nice G logo. Oh, and it charges via, let's see, is that? Yes, that is USB-C, thank God. I thought they were gonna go USB with this. I'm so glad they went USB-C. And it can be charged instead of having to use batteries. It has nice tactile feel. When you click it, you can hear the clickiness. The back doesn't click. So I guess as it moves forward is where you see the clickiness at. And you can see it's kind of indented here. So your thumb has somewhere to rest. And you have the power button. And this is the select button. Yeah, very nice. Very nice. So let's go ahead and put that back. What do we have here? Booklets. Alright, so I guess your starter guide. Let's get started. Let's see. Yeah, oh, cute. Let's get started. Okay, so everything's got to get the app. You got to get the Daydream app. Get the right fit. Let's see. And then this is the book, I guess. Yeah, the safety and warranty book. So we go ahead and throw those back. You know, nobody reads those, but I'm going to glance through the actual blue cards and stuff first. Make sure I, you know, just look through those. But pretty much, guys, that is it. So this has been fresh-droid TV with your exclusive look of the LG promotional Google Daydream View. And I will do a review, I guess, when I, you know, spend some time with it and see how it works. For now, this is fresh-droid TV. Make sure you click subscribe, and I will catch you guys later. Deuces.